What's up, guys? Welcome to episode 1496 of the Hearthstone Daily Moments. Hope you're having a great day today. As always, let's get underway with the comment question of the day. And Mark, the unholy gunslinger, sent in this question, so, inspired by this, tell me, guys, would you like to see cards that can silence weapons or hero powers? Let me know down below how you feel about silencing weapons, or if you'd like to turn off hero powers for a few turns, and I'll feature the best responses in the next episode. And come join us at the end because we'll be finding out what you think about the current state of druids, and as always, enjoy the video.
If Zephyrus does not give me flare now, I'm calling the police. Wait a second. If that's counterspell, actually we should test for counterspell. Oh, wow, no way. What? Oh my. What the fuck, man? They're all popping off. What the fuck, man? What was... What was that? Okay, Flare is not allowed. Flare is not okay.
I to jest znowu 24 damage'a idealne. No i teraz lecimy z tematem. Raz, dwa, trzy, cztery, pięć, sześć. Okej, czyli ma tam w ogóle kopię stronnika, okej.
Wait, why did I triple oh my god. It's a world first 2-2 golden pogo.
Let's see if we can get a flick. Oh, hello. Hello. How many has it got? 25? I think it's 10. Let's not wait. It destroys himself, maybe? Yeah. 25 down to 15. We'll take that. That was sweet. That was sweet.
Wait, now I don't know what I want to do. Now I don't know, actually. I'm still going to do this. If you lose me, I swear to God, Watson, I... punch you in your stupid looking face. Oh god! Oh shit, Denarg! Oh no, chat! I forgot! What did you guys tell me? Oh no, I was too distracted! No, chat! Fuck! I wasn't paying attention! We threw! Oh, we fucking threw!
No, Dex, there's something weird too. Hockey is indeed the nuts. Oh, that's pretty good. Okay, well, maybe we don't want... What? Excuse me? Hello? Hello? We did it! The time Entei killed me, we got it back. We got it back.
Mano, se eu descartar esse Soulfire, vocês podem clipar e mandar pra todo mundo que você conhece, tá? Por favor.
I mean, he doesn't even have the other hero power chat, so he can't activate his, Enough, stop!
Stop!
Stop right there, criminal scum!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's actually lethal. Holy cow. I'm clipping that. Holy shit, that was sick.
Ich bin einfach tot. Ich fertigiere jetzt für. Ich fertigiere für 9. Alter, wie Gauer. Oh. Oh mein Gott. Nozari mich auf vollen Health, ihn runter auf 15. Oh mein Gott.
Was eine Clown-Fiesta.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Was ein Spiel, ey!
Because how we win this one is through him Galakonding and us trying Kronks. That works for us.
Get a soul mirror? Holy cow. That'd actually be crazy. Soul mirror. Holy shit! You guys ready for ridiculousness? Let's see how I can just say it. Soul fucking mirror. Right? This is top legend play. What's up, Trolden?
Is that from this one? It's probably from this. That wasn't from the box.
So I would go middle, I think, if you're not too convinced. Mine is unpickable.
Yeah, I mean, my card is probably fine, maybe bad, I don't know.
Ah, okay, yeah, then we
haven't played with it.
I think we should risk it, yeah.
No!
Desert. Oh, come on! I would go middle. Oh, of course you would.
Yeah, I mean, come on, how likely is it to get Desert Obelisk?
Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did and you like what we do, then hit that thumbs up, it really helps us out. Subscribe to the channel, and get the bell on to keep yourself updated, because we upload a brand new video every day. And now we're moving on, because yesterday I wanted to know, how do you feel about the current state of Druid? Theodore Schulman says, weirdly, they think Druids are quite high-rolling, where if they get the few cards they want, they're really strong, otherwise, they're a really fair class. King Durink says they feel like Druids are competitive enough to still be viable in Standard, but they're one of the top classes for Wild. And Adrian Chu says, so, there's this thing called Malygos, and this other thing called Imprisoned Satyr. We're nearly at the end of the class roundup, there's only one more to go. I'm looking forward to finding out how you feel about Demon Hunters. Checking out some other comments now, and True American is still committed to one card and one card only, and says at 625, this is when your friend says he crafted a golden millhouse and not Nat Pagel.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't, dude. No, you did not. Did you?
Hats off to you, sir. I'm not sure I've seen anybody so committed to a joke before. And last up today, Salva Windrunner says yesterday's first clip is the most brain-dead thing in the world. Serious question, what would be a balanced number to nerf quest mage's requirements to? 10 spells? 12? 20? Let me know down below, and see you tomorrow, guys.
I will pin the best comment when this video is 15 hours old.